Okay. So more specifically, you mentioned earlier the one cause that you would like to see women rising around. So my question to you is what that one cause or some ideas around what that one cause would be from your perspective as a woman of color in tech. And across the panel, I would like to ask the gentleman also, what causes can we as people in technology and as innovators rally behind to move our collective objectives forward?
And if we have one more question, just raise your hand so someone with the mic can come to you, and we'll end with that question, or maybe ask one more. Laura, please, and then Delay, I'll give that to you, then we'll move on to the next question.
Really quick, so two causes. One is of my own. I have definitely made a personal vow to be the first African-American female executive in gaming. And so when he said that to me, I was like, I'm a new leader. I feel like I have imposter syndrome here. I realized that that's what we have to start doing. And so when I talk about banding together, I really mean, like, if I called all of my friends in tech, and I know how much we made, and we all came together and said, we're going to pick one issue, one thing, not 45 in the room, one. And we're going to come together and say, for this 2 years, for the next 2 years, we're going to focus on this one thing. What would that impact look like? Versus everybody has a different social cause, a different nonprofit, a different business. So that's
and for sake of time, we're going to just thank you, but